I found another one of those little huts. I found another little hut, guys. We're going in. Oh, that she was like in her bathing suit.
Girl!
I was like, what are you in your bathing suit? Look, I found.
Omae wa mou shindeiru. Nani?
It's a pink one. Okay. Aww. I'm sorry, little man. Hello, everyone, and welcome back to D-Tech TV. I'm your host, D-Tech, and welcome back to Minecraft. Yeah, you're gonna be playing Minecraft. Lol, Minecraft, lol. Yeah, I know. It's an old game-ish. I felt like playing a survival world. So, well, here I am playing a survival world. Hope you guys don't mind. I just wanted to record something different other than Fortnite. Since I recorded, what, 3 videos in a row now, I think? Of Fortnite, so I just wanted to get some variety on the channel. And I've only done one Minecraft video. Ew, gross. Just worms floating and stuff. Ugh, gross. I do have a tree capitator. So I have a bunch of mods. I'm gonna be doing a survival series, I think. I'm not sure. Don't quote me on that. But at least I'd like to. And I might add some more mods later on. Yeah, okay, it's definitely working. Tree capitator. So I like this mod. You just have to break the bottom of the tree and the whole thing. What? Was that me making that noise? I was kinda scared. I was like, oh man, is there a psycho murderer coming to kill me? I didn't even... Yeah, that was scary. Okay, so I'm playing with a bunch of mods. I don't know if I said that already. I think I did. I feel like I did. The main mod that we're gonna be playing is Ore Spawn. Oh, hey. Look at this. The chest. I'm gonna cop that. Thank you very much. Yeah. Ore Spawn adds that thing, those things, that thing, and what else does it add? It adds that thing. Sweet, huh? Yeah. And where's all this wood coming from? Hello? Like, I don't understand where all this wood's coming from. Anyway. Yeah, so I just started. I loaded up the world. I spawned. You guys didn't miss much, but I spawned literally right there. And as soon as I spawned, I get hit by a living tree. Well, not really a tree, but it's called a leaf monster, I think. Yeah, it was pretty terrifying. Pretty terrifying. I almost died, and I was like, no, not like this, Manga S. And I ran for my life, and then I started recording. Because I didn't feel like dying yet, you know? You just ever get that moment where you're like, you know what? I don't feel like dying right now. So that's what happened. Wasn't this a birch tree? And it's giving me oak wood planks? Anyway, that's kind of random. Oh. Ooh. Oh, that's what that is. Oh yeah, I remember now. Ah, sweet. I don't know why these things are. Anyway, what's happening is this beaver here is deforesting this forest. I was like, oh, was that me? I thought I was making that noise with my axe when I was chopping down that tree. This beaver friend just disappeared right in front of me. Rip. Oh jeez, that scared me. Yeah, so that beaver was the one chopping down all these trees. I thought that was me. I was like, oh jeez, what did I do? I thought I did some sort of glitch. Hey, rock. It has health. That's good. Like triplets over there? Yeah, the mod also adds girlfriends and boyfriends. It's kind of weird saying this, but you can like tame them as a pet, sort of. Like if you. Yeah, there we go. See? And I can give her. Yeah, you take that. You can give them weapons and stuff, and they kind of protect you, pretty much, until they die. You can give them armor, I think. Oh yeah, by the way, I changed my skin. I don't know if you guys noticed last time. I was a squid in the tuxedo, now I'm a puffin in the tuxedo. I like puffins. Yeah, getting a girlfriend, I guess, is pretty useful early on, because she'll protect you. You can see she has 80 health. She throws shoes. At enemies, and when she touches the water, she changes to a bathing suit. Completely changes differently. Yeah, funny. Ooh, is that a squirrel? Oh no, it's a chipmunk. Ah, is that the
critter?
Dead critter.
Oh jeez.
Critter.
Yeah, go get it. She talks, sort of. Die, you foul beast! Go back where you came from. It's like an actual person. Oh, I regret this, I regret this, I regret this! Okay, never mind. Forget about that. Oh jeez. Run, 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 run. Oh, that was the glitch one. Oh jeez, I forgot. I should have prepared a little bit more before I started recording.
You never take me anywhere nice.
I just met you, lady. Alright. You didn't see anything. Yeah, okay. Oh. That's why. Oh my gosh, she talks a lot. I couldn't figure out any way to like turn off her voice, because it's kind of annoying after a while. But yeah, I have quite a few mods. You can see I have a mini map in the bottom right there. Ah, jeez! Oh no. Take it and leave. I'm out. Wait, I need that leather. Okay, never mind. I don't need the leather. Ah, I'm sorry.
It's a trap.
Also, I have a mod, another mod that you can turn. Oh, go back. Oh, hello. You can turn leather. Or I mean, you can turn rotten flesh into leather. Which is kind of cool. And so I can use that leather and I can try to make some. Also, I have a mod. It's called Battle Gear. You see that? Bada bing. Bada boom. There you go. I press R. Well, I'm not sure if that's the default, but that's what I set it to because I have a bunch of mods and they all have key bindings, so I gotta set it to. Oh, that's gross. Oh jeez. I paused the recording, but I forgot to pause the game. And it's nighttime, and I'm scared. Where's my girlfriend? Okay, there she is. I should try getting us some armor. Tuxedo and a. Whatever that is. Dress? No, it looks like a shirt and some shorts. I'm not sure what that is, to be honest. Looks like she took a mango peel and put it on shorts. There's that thing over there. I didn't really explain that to you guys because I didn't show you that. Oh, this pro building's like Fortnite, but I'm actually good at it. This stuff. What is it called? I forgot what it's called. Oh, ew, gross. I mean, great. I got a ancient dry large worm spawn egg. That's a mouthful, isn't it? So what these things do, you can you put it in the crafting table and you make a bucket, like a regular bucket. You get some water in the bucket and you put it next to this thing in the crafting table and it gives you the spawn egg for it. But I don't really want that. It's like those weird worm things that are floating. Jeez, that scared me. But it's like the boss one. It's like the big boy, you know? I'm not used to doing commentaries by myself. Forgive me for being awkward and not funny. Hey, what's up? Because, yeah, I don't really do this very often. Oh, also, I forgot. You can use these flowers, these poppies. I don't know if you guys remember, but they used to be called roses, but they changed that, so now they're poppies. You can make a rose sword. Ain't that sweet? Look at that, now I have a poison sword and a rose sword. They both do 10 damage, but the poison sword is better because it poisons people and weakens them and stuff like that. Ah, these annoying worms. They're so gross.
Take that! Yeah!
Wow. She will. There's something behind. Girlfriend. I feel like I should name her. I feel kind of bad just calling her girlfriend because she's like my pet thing. You can die. You can die. Did it do anything? Ah! Jesus, a beaver.
Ooh!
Get wrecked, tree things.
Ah, yeah,
critter, die!
Nasty critter, die!
Bam, 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 bam.
Oh my gosh.
I'm excited!
I'm sorry, cows, but you need to understand that it's for the greater good. Greater good being me. Sorry. You guys are good, but I'm just greater.
You don't look so good.
Greater than good. You know what I mean? The greater good, I'm the greater good. Yeah. They'll understand. One day when they're, well, in cow heaven, they'll look down and they'll see that they saved me. With their leather, they saved me. And they'll be like, you know what? I died for a good cause. What the heck? It's a clay man! It's a clay man! Oh my gosh, it's a clay man. Hello, clay man! Hello! How are you today, my good sir? Can I do something with you? I clicked them. How do I get out?
I love you.
How? How do I get out? How? Hello? Excuse me, sir. Help! Help me! Okay, well I'm back, and I fixed myself by.
Bear critter!
Killing myself. I'm looking for a reason to make like I'm the only time.
I forgot to play watch. I saw the time. Damn. Yeah, I forgot. I said I forgot to. I forgot. Did you stop? Can you stop?
What?
Oh, no, it's asleep. Oh my god, I'm trying to find my way over here. I thought you were myself, don't write the thing. I'm using them. Oh, it's that circle. Oh, it's my scissors. I have a thing. Play scissors. Why would you be back?
Yeah.
Ow,
wait.
Don't die, right? It's just a step. Here.
Right.
Yeah, go sleep. It's fine. Okay, look at that. Look at that. So I installed one, so I installed this one, and there's tons of different types of places to see. And you make non-touching. Weird things. What? Mothman? I can't listen to that. I don't know why I want this. I've really done nothing but talking since I have. I should probably do stuff. Like, sure, you have no abilities. But don't do that, because I forgot. Nah, I honestly forgot. Yeah, it's more important. It's longer than that one. It's such a good wall, just to stay in the world. Pretty simple. Oh, yeah, my phone's like, you can get this rock saved from other people, which is pretty cool. So the same rock, I can't find something like that, I'm really curious about it. Don't be curious about it. Is that kind of just exploring a little bit, this is the first one here. Like, such. Chance that the Kraken will come flying inside, and it might be a good time for you, like, it'll destroy you, yeah? So how do you strike? So
what's that? Wait, I found another one of those little huts. I found another little hut, guys. Going in. Wow, that shit was like in her bathing suit. I was like, what are you in her bathing suit? Look, I found
it. Omae wa mou shindeiru. NANI?!
I'm sorry, little man. I thought that I would use it. Sure. Yeah, it is.
Oh, I need four, looks like. Let's see, how do I make a plan? Today's episode, so I have to make a plan. Oh, what? Yeah, you do things.
You almost
okay. Yeah, right. Yeah.
That is
my head turn! Yeah! Rip and Nessie. And then this one with a tiny spoon. Ooh, hold that. It's a very single. Oh, yeah, the name for Junior. Yeah! Hey, Aiden, let me tell your partner. What do you think?
Alright guys, well, I didn't really do anything this episode. I kinda just explored, I died. Did I die once or twice? I don't really know, to be honest. I kinda lost count. I think I only died once, cause I killed myself. Which is kind of a feels bad, man. But you gotta do what you gotta do, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. Please like and subscribe if you haven't already. Or just like the video, I guess. If you're already subscribed. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. I believe I said that already, didn't I? Wow, I don't really have a very long memory. What am I playing again?